Check out this 1-minute design review again from Hanny Hamza. This design review is for a buck converter module. It's a wide input buck converter module, 7 to 42 volts, outputs at 5 volts, 5 amps. However, the PCB layout is a little bit different from the 3D model. We have these push-in connectors here for our wires, but we have the two mounting holes right here on the edge of the module, and we don't see those in the Gerbers. Next, the stack up. This is a 4-layer board. You can see here that we have ground basically mirrored on the two internal planes, and then we have bottom layer rails that mirror the top layer rails. Next, I want to look at this power circuit. You've got your inductor here, and then you've got some components that are going to mount here and here and here. Maybe rearrange these components so that you get this loop a little bit tighter. This is going to reduce the amount of noise. However, with all this ground that you have all over the board, it's probably going to be low enough anyways. Last point is the silk-to-silk clearance. You can see right here that X1 is a little close to this outline for this connector, so you would want to move this reference designator down. Other than these points, it's a nice layout. Good job.